What's up? It's your boy Will. It's my 25th birthday. I said 25. I'm getting up there in age. So I just want to thank God for letting me see 25 years on his planet, on his world. Because Lord knows, it could have been some times where things went left and I couldn't. It's just some wild situations that I've been through that I easily could have been out, done, gone. My shirt says life without God sucks. I don't know if you see it. I saw it on an ad on Instagram. It just stuck out to me because truly, I would not be here if it wasn't for God. Everything I have, whether it be my website, whether it be my possessions, where I stay at, the car I drive, anything, it would not be without God. So the year 25 is all dedicated to him. Whether that be helping people I love, as far as like my brothers, my brothers as far as Monte, Michael, Adrian, Mark Trav, Darius, Jason, my blood brother D. Whether it be helping anybody, someone I don't know. The goal is always to get better. The goal is always to impact somebody. So I challenge y'all. I know it's my birthday, but I'm challenging y'all to impact one person a day, each day. You can impact someone by saying good morning. Hope you have a wonderful day. Hope God is blessing you. Hope God is keeping you in his prayers and in his reach. Stay connected always. I'm 25. I'm 25 years old. I'm seasoned. I'm an old head officially. I am an old head. So come to me for knowledge, you know what I'm saying? I don't have much knowledge to give you. But what I do have might be able to help you. You know what I'm saying? So thank you. Happy birthday. May God continue to bless me. Bless people I love. Bless everyone I connect to. Y'all stay blessed. Peace out. I grinded out that black hole and performed up at the White House, standing next to Jim Carrey. We traded stories, then laughed. I said, you're not the only one I know got rich wearing masks. Where I'm from, I swear they broke.